back. We're now going to play a different game for a little bit.
Just for fun.
Just for fun, we'll play it for a few minutes.
And I want to put a shout out to Big Lane NASA Bog. Correct me if I'm wrong, because I don't know really how to pronounce your name. And I was doing a shout out for your last comment.
What'd you want to say?
We are not there yet. That is the last stage. We're pretty close, we're halfway through the game, but not completely yet.
Yeah, we're getting there.
Yay, my first shout out. That was
cool. 2K play.
And yes, you will see us on camera, or at least me. Because we are going to be playing Carnival Games.
Carnival Games Multiplayer.
We're playing multiplayer?
Fix this window. Away we go! On the screen, player one, choose your character. Player two.
Oh, yeah, that was you. Alright.
Choose the size of the course by picking how many themes you will be playing through. Each theme will start.
Now, okay, what theme do I play? Which one do I play?
Would like to play?
We can play any of them.
Okay.
Fairy Tale?
Charlie's the Fairy Tale.
This screen.
There's my character.
Yay! The gnomes of Fairy
Tale. Okay, we know the gnomes of Fairy Tale is this and that. Okay, it's your twine.
My twine?
Yeah, it's your twine. They look pretty different. Remember the paw time. Okay, it's the candy cane. No, candy cane. Lollipop. And then the tree in the back. There you go.
Okay, good.
Didn't make it all the way.
love Toad's Club.
Let's see how you are all doing.
Over the bridge and through the woods to a hole-in-one you go. Keep your eye on the ball, because those mushrooms look like they could pack a punch.
They could pack a punch? I didn't know much.
Those are mighty big flowers you're pointing that golf club at. See if you can use them to your advantage to get yourself a hole in one.
Shot.
I know.
Too hard.
Oh.